मीटिंग में धक्का मत दे।
Varun Dhawan was recently snapped arriving for Shashank Khaitan's birthday bash with his girlfriend Natasha Dalal. But as soon as his car entered the venue, the paparazzi couldn't keep calm on seeing Varun and Natasha together. They jumped at the opportunity to click pictures of them. But it seems like one of the paps got too excited and almost came under the wheels of his car while trying to capture his picture. A worried Varun soon got out of the car and reprimanded the media.
आज मैडम थी ना इसलिए भाई एक मैडम को भी बुला लो
नीचे
बैठी अभी नहीं आएगी गाड़ी गाड़ी चढ़ गया पाव पे
क्या चल रहा
है ठीक है ना पाव तेरा
वन सेकंड
थैंक यू वरुण भाई
उसको देखो
हाँ
वो सही भाई ठीक हो जाएगा
वेल इट सीम्स लाइक वरुण इज सर्टेनली अ फेवरेट अमंग द पापराजी Meanwhile, filmmaker Shashank Khaitan celebrated his birthday with a host of Bollywood celebs in attendance. Numerous celebs turned up at his residence to celebrate his big day with him. In a video shared on Instagram by Karan Johar, Shashank is seen cutting multiple cakes as his friends cheer him on.
Happy, happy, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Here's a look at all those who were spotted at the party. Sporting thick black-rimmed glasses and a cool yellow and black jacket, Karan Johar looked stylish as ever as he arrived for the bash. Janvi Kapoor was snapped in ripped denims and a black tank top as she arrived for the party. While Arjun Kapoor posed with some of his friends, the media couldn't get enough of him. Ayushman Khurana looked cool as he sported a hoodie and kept it casual. His brother Apar Shakti Khurana was snapped in a blue jogger suit as he came for the bash. Ayushman's wife Tahira Kashyap was also spotted at the party. It sure seemed like the stars had a great time at the bash. Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.